Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to design this very beautiful print using pencil. This design is quite simple and easy to make, yet it looks very beautiful and elegant. I have made this design on apple cut top that looks very nice with palazzo, skirts and salwar. I hope you will like this video, and if you are new to my channel, then please hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. Now before starting to paint, I have pre-washed the fabric and I have marked the areas on the top so that I can paint exactly on the areas where I want my design. I have used golden color to paint. To make golden color, I have used golden dust and binder of Fevicryl. Additionally, you would require a bowl, sponge and paintbrush. Now I am taking golden dust in a bowl and then I will add binder and will mix them to get slightly liquid like consistency. Now I am taking color on this sponge using paintbrush. So I am using this pencil which has this rubber, and I have taken 7 such pencils and have tied them together using 3 rubber bands so that rubbers should give a flower like shape, and my pencil stamp is now ready. Now to use this, you need to dab the pencil stem on the sponge so that rubbers should have good amount of golden color on them. And now place the stamp on the fabric and apply pressure so that it will leave the flower print on the fabric. So I'm doing like this at all places where I want this flower design. So I am done with the flower painting, and now I am painting branches using brush size 1 to join the flower, and I will also paint small leaves on these branches. So I have completed my design and this looks very beautiful and elegant. Thanks for watching guys. I hope you would like this video. Please let me know in the comment section if you do. And I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.